A 100-year-old British war vet who raised millions for COVID-19 relief is in hospital with the virus.
I think, as far as I'm concerned, I always be optimistic. Whatever you're talking about, be optimistic, because it's a good day. I mean, things will get better.
Captain Tom Moore's family confirms he has been diagnosed with COVID-19. Moore captivated the British public when he raised £33 million, or about 56 million Canadian dollars, by walking 100 laps of his garden in April. He donated the money to public health care in the UK. Moore's daughter said in a tweet her father was being treated for pneumonia and tested positive for COVID-19 last week. She said he is not in intensive care, but needed additional help with his breathing. British Prime Minister Boris Johnson offered well wishes to Moore, whom he noted has inspired the whole nation. In July, Moore was knighted by the Queen.